transmission coming in now. Using the device provided by Zhang, Dr. Shen has developed a series of modified transponders that should throw off the alien's navigational computer. However, the only way for us to get them in position fast enough is by using the commuter rail network running through the city. The train we're going to be using to move the transponders. It's not ideal, but we'll have to place each of the transponders in a fixed position in order to ensure the signal strength.
Yes, sir.
Affirmative. Go loud.
do this.
Is in place and operational. Once the rest are deployed, they'll begin transmitting a signal to confuse the alien navigation system. If everything goes according to plan, the signal should pull the battleship off course, leaving us with a prime opportunity for an ambush. Like they were air launched from the battleship. Expect new contacts any minute now.
With what we've seen so far, it was only natural to assume the aliens would have something specialized towards frontline combat. This hulking creature appears to be that unit.
I don't envy anyone who is to go up against that thing.
Yes, Commander.
Two transponders left.
Good to go.
The alien battleship is still on a direct course for the city, Commander. We'll have to move quickly.
Heading to that location.
Heading to that location.
You're almost there. Only one transponder left to be activated.
On my way.
Position confirmed.
Time to motor.
Moving. Look sharp. Enemies rolling up.
Hostile units are moving on Strike One's position, Commander. City. We have to get moving.
Moving to designated position.
Look who's here.
Already there.
We've got it. All of the transponders are now transmitting. Now you just need to activate the train's drive system. We have a new objective. Nice job, Commander. It looks like all the transponders are in position and the train is ready to leave the station. Once it crosses paths with the battleship, the aliens are in for a surprise.
Trying to bring them in alive. You can trust that the research team will make it worth the trouble.
We will be in touch, Commander.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here. The potential applications for this sort of tech would have been limitless if the aliens had only come in peace.